Z-Lo's a pretty big guy, but I don't think Z-Lo really doesn't want to finish this match just yet, but I think he's being told he has to.
That hurt Mike a lot.
Picking Mike up now. On his... And now he's laying him down on the stretcher. Mike's out cold. Now they're pushing it. This match, I think it's over. Ding, ding, ding. Winner Z-Lo. Z-Lo wasn't even supposed to be in this match, but he won anyway. Coming up next, world title. John McKenzie and Michael Kuruma. I can't believe a black guy would use this song as his theme for today. There he is!
He could very well become the champion.
And I kind of agree. He's been around with us just as long as Mo Kuruma has. He was actually one of the starters, but he's never held the world title.
No way.
If you didn't catch on, basically, this is Blue October Day. We just decided to have one match that would have all Blue October entrances, and we got it. And well, this is from their new album that just came out, this song. So please enjoy it. It's my Kuruma's theme for today. For this release for this match. His favorite Blue October song as of 2009.
Dirt room.
Left Man Standing match has been very legendary this match, especially for us. And there he is.
You're my
ding ding ding. Okuruma could very well win this match. Last man standing. What the heck? He's leaving the ring. Dude, temper. Rolling all of the weapons into the ring. What the heck are you doing, Mike? I'm gonna make this very painful. Painful? Look, that's the million you're trying to kill him. Ah, gotcha. I got the message. And ding ding ding, basically, it's gonna be very... Oh! Okuruma being already pwned. The match has just started. Okuruma doesn't seem to be happy that... I just... Start counting. One. Two. Three. Four. Jump again at the beginning. Oh. Count now. One. Two. Three. Four.